Back out. Okay. Did it transfer servers, do you know, when I joined? Oh, okay. I don't care. I'd rather probably just the two of us. I'd really like somebody else from the clan to join, but.
A nearby agent has disavowed the division. An agent needs assistance.
Oh shit. Hey, there we go. Got another one.
Hey, how you doing?
What's up, bud?
Yeah, not too much.
Wanting to come to the ODZ with us?
Yeah, I'm getting fat.
Nice.
Give me a few minutes. I need to switch characters and stuff. What builds are you guys running for PvP? Just normal builds or?
Spotter on the ropes,
A nearby
Bloodsucker.
agent has killed another agent.
Compensated, and I think Old Man's in Zerk.
I'm tempted to run my Berserk build.
All right, you ready?
Just because the damage it kicks out is crazy.
All right, go on.
Entering occupied
Just trying to
dark
bloody get out
zone.
of combat and look out. Yep, there we go.
Agent
Oh, what
down.
the hell? What? Yeah, what exactly? Dude, was he lagging?
Serious trauma detected. Agent out of action. Agent
Really?
deceased.
You would know, radio ticket.
Yeah. These loading times, man.
I know, I said the other day, since the last patch, the loading times have
Rogue
definitely gone
protocol
up.
deactivated. Safe area entered. Now entering an occupied dark zone.
There's one running up here. You want to or no? Do landmarks unless we get messed with.
I'm online now. You got your group open, is that all?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I had to play around Friday afternoon and manage.
Got one down. There's another one. Two more.
Immediate medical assistance needed. Agent incapacitated.
Yeah, I managed to finish off sorting out my spot of berserk build now. Agent killed. Pretty much.
Nice.
I just need like one more recalibration, that's just to give myself a little bit more health. Got 195k armor, and once I get that last recalibration, I'll be on about 275k health.
Yeah, that'll be nice.
Signs critical. Agent down.
Agent, yeah, there we go. Good to go. What was you guys? Uh-huh. We've got two outside, are we?
Yeah, there's two out there. Oh, there's three. And we got one behind us.
Serious trauma detected. Agent out of action. Agent.
Still respawning here, or you respawning on your ones, or?
Yeah, right here.
So if you don't do a van, we can always respawn at another checkpoint or fast travel.
Killed.
Okay.
Safe area entered.
Got it, man.
Entering occupied dark zone. Landmark engaged. Medical assistance needed. Agent down.
Shit, no. Damn it. Oh, dude.
Safe area detected.
Goddamn defense drone not soaking up 400% damage now is really annoying.
What's the game plan? Going back out?
Do you want to go to a different, you can fast travel to a different checkpoint, or where do you want to go? Do you want to go to a Foxtrot one by the like north one to the east of the northern thing? Because there's like a challenge waypoint there. I can then go above to the wreck. What's map? Landmark wise. Far right. Maybe it's right next to. See what we can do there.
Balboa, go lay down. Manhunt denied. Somebody killed him?
Now entering an occupied dog zone.
Still
Yeah?
showing.
Oh, it's still showing him
It's
on the
still showing
map
us our
there, huh?
life, don't know. Yeah. What?
I don't know. Did you get the manhunt denied message too, or no?
Yeah.
Do this all day. Flank open. Get in there.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
No way.
Ooh.
That's another.
Agent
what the fuck
down.
Got me?
Get that bastard.
Now detecting contaminated gear.
Guessing a boss dog is somewhere. Behind us as well, some mob.
Get them in vice.
Coming to you, another hit.
An agent needs assistance.
Shit, run for us. Got him. Stop getting grenades. Really good.
I
Oh, where the hell's the chest at here? I forget. It's under a tent.
Have names of them?
Yeah, it's over here.
Now detecting contaminated gear.
Whoa, what the hell?
Hit him! Damn! Yeah.
Dog to the right. Kitchen and then the palace or what?
I'm good for you. Yeah, go palace. Okay, palace and then the kitchen or whichever way. It don't matter which way, does it?
Okay, go palace then. Is there another pulse down?
Thank you.
Hey, Professional Splash.
Contaminated gear detected. Detecting landmark.
There is another chest in the back of the store.
Is there? Okay.
Yeah, because this
I think
thing,
I've got keys, I can open one.
This thing splits
up. Oh,
yeah,
it's
into,
two separate landmarks, isn't it?
Yeah, two different landmarks, yep. It's right here in the stream.
Now detecting contaminated gear.
Absolute shite. Have a spur to go, isn't it?
I have no idea where I'm going. I'm just following the yellow line.
Yeah, same.
Good on ammo?
It should be right. Not so good on my AR, but I've got a decent energy I'm using as well, so it'll be right.
Yeah, that's fine. There's extraction and ammo right close to us.
Yeah, so I thought we went this way, because at least a decent amount of stuff up there.
Oh shit!
Yeah, just everything everywhere, man.
Yeah, there's so many drones.
Hey, can you res from behind now? Res us from behind now?
There's so many people.
Yeah, it's all good then.
Contaminated gear detected.
Yeah, don't worry, I'm about to go down too. That was a nice switch and revive though. I don't know how I made it out of that tent.
Can't take more of this. They're trying to flank us.
They're coming in. Stop.
I have a good target.
assistance needed.
Contaminated gear detected.
You guys back?
Mine's over here a bit more. This is mine here. Well, but definitely mine.
Yeah?
I just don't bother picking up half the mods because it's not the stuff I use anyway. Are we still in comp? Where the hell?
Yeah.
The boss should still be around here somewhere too. I didn't kill him unless you guys did.
Good. Spotted. Well, at least I don't need any more ammo anymore. landmark back at wreck or?
Yeah, it's fine.
What do you want to extract? Oh, you wanted to extract, didn't you? Yeah, yeah, cool.
Gonna ring the dinner bell.
Gonna sit on the point if you want to extract, or are we gonna move a bit further back, or anything in particular? Those people can.
I've got quick extraction if you want me to call it. I don't know what perks you.
I should have as well, so. Because I'm max rank, I'm sure I've got quick extraction.
Extraction called. The Black Watch have zero tolerance towards defectors. Anybody caught participating in the division's rebellion will be shot on sight.
When I'm getting extraction, I'm going and sit further back.
Hilo almost at extraction zone.
Chopper, you're the solo.
UAVs are up.
Hilo is on site. Headed back.
Going north.
Yeah, go for some plan.
Still be NPCs from the extraction or something?
Yeah.
That one just disappeared.
Now detecting contaminated gear.
Oh shit.
Engaged.
behind us.
Yeah, they're all down below. Got a big guy coming up the escalator.
I love how quick you get proficiency caches in DC.
Yeah.
So good. Clear the landmarks.
Boss is over here.
Yeah. One to the left.
Whatever you want, just mark it.
I'm easy, man. You guys are in there for me. Mark it for you.
Let's go to the morgue then.
See, well, I've not been on over the weekend. Done some nice speedy clears.
Yeah, we had some good speed runs. A couple that didn't count.
Yeah. So, it's okay. Well, one wasn't planned, but it's all good. We'll get there.
Yeah, we set the new clan one at like 26 minutes, I think.
Yeah, so really good.
Forget where this chest is, too. Buried in one of these piles, if I remember right.
It's been awesome. It's been a minute, to be honest.
Nope, somebody just called an extraction.
We are quite close. We don't have any gear on us. Just saying.
Yeah,
no, quick extraction actually does it now. It's you, by the time you're there, we've already extracted.
It's not the one by us anyhow, it's the one down south. Oh, here's the chest. Oh, what the hell?
Now detecting contaminated gear.
Boss on the left, sniper.
Stop them advancing.
Climbed up high somewhere.
Contaminated gear detected. Serious trauma detected.
I was saying he's on boat running tip of spear again tonight, so I'm happy now I've got me spot build sorted.
I'm still curious and trying to figure out how that tip of the spear works. I like him running it because the more he runs it, the more I get to see it in action and stuff. But I think that you have to be really close to him to get the benefit from it, because I wasn't getting it very often.
Oh, what, 20% from tip?
Yeah.
You're getting it from the spot, obviously having issue. Well, were you running spotter as well or not?
Yeah. Yeah, I get my spotter.
You're probably getting the 20% from spotter, but you weren't getting the total for 40% because of the tip as well.
Right.
Bonus, I imagine.
Yeah.
Because you'd always, you, if someone spotted you, as long as you're running spot and you're shooting it, you'd get a bonus, but you might not get the bonus from tip of a spear thing as well.
Yes.
I guess. Oh shit, someone here, someone here, someone here.
You got players?
Yeah, yeah. I'm not sure if it's one or more, or... Behind that white van, like, there.
Oh yeah, I see. Right in the middle of the street there. Nah, he took off.
Extraction called.
Oops, somebody just called another extraction too. Looks like there might be two players over here now. Yeah, there is.
Yeah, he was just trying to bait and group back to his plant, mate. Son.
We didn't clear this landmark, did we? Somebody's right here at this northern extraction, too. Watch it.
Yeah. It might be those guys. Might be the person who's us. Yeah. Definitely gonna do with clearing this landmark, because.
There you go.
Over
there. They just flagged up.
Yep. I'm with you.
Why would you flag and then run? Oh, I thought they went into the, towards the checkpoint. Down.
Rogue agent eliminated.
Go on.
Rogue agent neutralized nearby. Hilo is returning to base.
Guessing that's probably the guys from the southern extraction, because they didn't, he didn't have any gear on. Player? Yeah.
Yeah, he's behind a fire truck. Yeah, there's a checkpoint right there. Out the door and to the left.
Yeah, when we're talking about tip of spit, not sure what the range on it is. We tested it down at range and killing mold with me and Mo before, and it was working with me running spotter, and it was working really well. Shame, maybe I has got set range on it, not sure.
I think, because I was reading it yesterday, and I think he has to hit the kill, and then it's a 9-meter pulse for anything within those 9 meters gets pulsed. So that's a really small range, if that's
but
the
he's
case.
Running pulse, he's running actual pulse as well there.
Correct, but I don't think that gives you the tip of the spear bonus. I think you only get it on that kill pulse. The way the way it reads, I think that's the way.
Immediate medical assistance.
Ah, you fags.
Agent
down. Just trying to dry my hands off.
Agent killed.
Yeah, like I think the spotter works for his pulse, but in order to get that extra 20%, I think it has to be from his tip of the spear proc.
Agent neutralized.
Right, okay.
Which I think only comes from the crossbow or a kill. I don't know.
Because
I noticed a damage difference at times, but not all the time.
So it might not be worth running it on all actual tip of a spear. Well, obviously, it's definitely worth someone running pulse through transpire. It might not be worth running like tip of spear if that's the case on fights and that. Things like raise would be useful on if making sure he's destroying the grate, for example.
Yeah. Because
then the weak points will be pulsed on the boss. Definitely requires a bit more investigation then. But it's got like in what I've looked at and looked at speedruns I've looked at and things I looked at a while ago, something recently. Pretty much every speedrun group, like, for clearing it in like sub 20 minutes, a running tip of a spear. So there's got to be a reason for it. They're not just running it because they feel like running it or they think it is. It's got to actually improve it to some degree.
Right.
I mean, people even run one survivalist, just for status effect enemies boost to everyone. So things like Boomer, for example, they'll chuck a, and Weasel, they'll be chucking incendiary grenades just before Boomer goes down when it goes down, so then everyone gets a 10% increased damage to status effect enemies, just by being a survivalist, and just things like that, really.
Might as well go hit this grave right here, and then I think the morgue is right next to it, ain't it?
Yeah, go for it. Well, grave's where we were before, I think, isn't it? And then we got distracted by,
Yeah, there's a player right here in front of us.
Landmark engaged.
That's that guy we from before, isn't it?
Yeah, there's two right here in front of us. And then ran past, and one went into this landmark already.
Where's my ammo?
Yeah,
Just watch those guys don't flag up from behind.
Yeah, I'm trying to keep an eye on them back. On our backs. No, he looks alright. They haven't followed us anyway.
Extraction called for.
Northern extraction again?
Yeah, we've gone to extract. They said he nabbed our gear from killing me in the van and then gone to extract it.
Was it anything good? You want to go get it?
No. Quite positive, but there was nothing I was up all the way. Shit, careful there. There's mobs around us. Might want to move back a bit and move in. Or at least move to one side.
Detecting landmark.
Where the hell's the morgue at? Right next to us. Why is there drops up on top of this building?
Hilo is headed back.
Those guys must have had a hit on that boss, and then they just sat outside the landmark until we cleared it. Because they just ran in there and picked up their boss drops.
Engaging landmark.
Eat shit. Can't see them.
And they followed us to this one too, so watch it. Got the rain.
Yeah, just keep cells nice and healthy, because they might be waiting for us to get a bit low and smack us. or they're just going to sit and wait for us to get a load of loot, and then they're going to try and have us. We're down here. Still there? Coming in now? One of them is?
Player?
Yeah, players, they're slowly moving up on us from behind. Just try and stick
Holy
and keep
cow.
Together.
Oh man.
Is that it? That's him, it's those guys, it's those guys.
Yeah, they're sniping, aren't they?
Shit. Oh. Oh, we've gone rogue now, so. So many mobs around me.
Concentrating fire. Armor is almost gone.
An agent needs assistance.
Did they snipe you, or was that NPCs? Watch, you got one right on you, med.
Agent, final signs.
Fuck's sake. Sorry, I got back in as soon as I can. I was getting absolutely annoyed as well. Yeah, hold on. Don't know. Let's see if we can keep ourselves up. I don't think those guys mean to hit us or anything. They were just getting. Trying to get. God damn it. Oh shit, can't. Boss is down by me. I swear he's got bloody stun bullets.
Vital signs critical.
No, he's down.
End mark spotted. Retrieving contaminated gear.
What are you running on your berserk build, old man? Are you running clutch as well, or are you just running like berserk and high health? Ah, okay. Yeah.
There's a rogue over there by the checkpoint. You want to go north to the...
Yeah, go up to
the normal
extraction if you want. Go up to that checkpoint now. Yeah. Sounds good. We all got ammo? Do we need to go anywhere? Let's get ammo or...
I'm good.
I'm good.
Well, you want to just go to this, go to that checkpoint above it, and then come back out and hit that landmark first?
Yeah, go for it. Do this all day. Then we can go to the kitchen, can't we?
I'm full, so I'm just gonna wait right here.
Their palace, or? I'll just walk all over the place.
Landmark engaged.
Dogging alright.
Oh.
fucking hope it, yeah.
Just taking its sweet time.
Now detecting contaminated gear. Landmark spotted.
Whatever you mark.
Try now. I've seen bloody hell, I'm away for a few days, then we get a load of new people in the clan, what's going on? Should be good though, I mean, pretty much we'll be able to raid pretty much day in, every day now, enough if we have people we got in now if we want to, aren't we?
Yeah. Yeah, and every one of them is raid ready, so...
Yeah. A few of those guys you've been doing speedruns and, like, doing clears with anyway, isn't it, so...
Yeah, we've been running with them quite a few
of them. Guys. This is where it's told me to go. I'm gonna go downstairs. There. Yeah. Oh, I'm right next to you, but above. Just coming down the stairs first.
You see this?
God, I really do need to get used to playing Berserk more. Well, I'm going, shit, I've got no armor left.
Detecting landmark.
Do you want to go to wreck and end? Do we need to extract? Not far off needing to.
It's fine with me.
Surprised it's not busier now and there's not more people PvPing, to be honest.
Yeah, it's a rather.
However, it's amazing farming gear.
Gear detected.
Flank him!
Contaminated gear detected.
Gotcha.
Endmark spotted.
Definitely an extract.
I guess we'll check the box real quick too while we're right here, huh?
Yeah, go for it.
I'm sure it's up.
Now detecting.
Also, respawn time on
those.
I'm not sure. Oh man, you good for me to call this?
Yeah, see, he's not here for a sec. Oh, he's moving. Well, he was. Now he's just disappeared. One up. Oh, no, he is. Can you hear us? We went out towards the extraction. I haven't called the extraction yet. We're waiting for you. Oh, shit, but you have... I noticed the landmark re-popped as well, didn't it? But I'm on completely full as well.
Yeah.
Let's see if we've got anything I can delete this shite anyway.
Drones are free!
Wow, the back part of it just popped.
Really?
The wreck, yeah.
Yeah, I just seen. It's not quite as fun as when first come out when you literally just get double and triple pops on.
Yes,
right on top
that
of
was
each
awesome.
Other. I know,
I used to
it's
love
so good for
South. I'd just run the swamp and Shanghai Hotel, and those were like back and forth.
Thing, you could just stay in one small area and you just get, you wouldn't need to move apart to extract. Also, you had to extract more often because you had a smaller cap on it. But.
Now detecting contaminated gear.
Got so much shit loot was just sitting here doing nothing.
Yeah, no. I ain't picking it up unless I'm even interested in it.
Nope, not me.
Wait. That could be a good health roll.
Yeah, not sure if I've got just got a backpack upgrade as well earlier, which wasn't even a contaminated one. Got like 33k on the backpack health. That should be nice. Whoa, shit. Spot berserk, just the two of them. There's so much damage when you've got like no armor left and spot popped. I'm, like, it's not even perfect my build, and I'm still damage wise, and I'm still when they both pop and about 130k headshots. And that's about bloody aces, tip of a spear, or eagle bear active.
What's up with the grave?
Yeah. Probably do one more full set of extracts and then that'll be it. Give me time to sort the gear I got and then get ready for raiding that.
Oh yeah, we do have a raid in 45 minutes, don't we?
Yeah. I see Cosmic finally got his Eagle Bear as well over the weekend.
Yeah, Carl got it for him yesterday, finally.
Yeah. I swear half Eagle Bearers in the clan have just come from you and Carl. Always seems to be you two that seems to be getting most of the bloody Eagle Bearers. I think that's pretty much it for the regulars, at least, isn't it? Like, our regular team.
Yeah, I think Artie still doesn't, but I think that's like the last one that I can think of.
The last one out of all regulars, apart not including like new guys or anyone like that.
A clan member has joined your team.
Oh,
Cosmic's just joined us.
Speak of
shit,
the devil.
I need to recharge my headphones. There we go. There we go.
He's got to come test that baby out.
What cooldown you got on your pulse when you're using it when you're pulsing? You got a low cooldown on it or?
I think it's 8.8 on this build.
Oh, nice. Not too bad. That's 9.3 uptime on it, isn't it? So.
9.3 right now. So I don't know if maybe I'm missing a mod or maybe I changed something in my build.
Yeah, because is it 10-second time it lasts? 9 seconds? I can't remember.
Yeah, duration is 10 seconds, but.
Yeah,
cool,
so you got 100% uptime on it, which is good.
Well, the cooldown doesn't start till 3 seconds after you cast it, so.
Okay, so you need a 7 seconds.
Small, yeah.
Almost. But literally 1 second of arrow buff's not exactly be all metal, is it? But it's, I'll say 100% of time is always good.
What's up, Cosmic?
Good evening.
Hi, Cosmic.
I tried to drop a heal, but I was still EMP'd from that damn dog.
It says like my clip, but yeah, still mobs bloody.
Yeah, did it respawn, or maybe they came in from the street?
I don't know. It must be, maybe unless the patrol was coming. Could be. Some mobs over here. Right by me. Must be a patrol's coming.
Ned, have you seen what I've got in my hands?
I have, I've heard. Congrats, man.
Thank you.
Took you bloody long enough, didn't it?
I know. I didn't even get it, it's what it was called.
I know. up to kitchen?
Yeah, that's fine.
It's on the way. Should we rock it out tonight, then, or...?
I'm happy to give it a shot if someone else wants to roll aces out. Or double aces, because double aces worked really well last night.
Yeah. Yeah, I was saying, I don't know, it was just lucky on the prox, the Aces prox of war, but you guys annihilated Weasel on the one side.
Yeah.
You had much of a play with it so far, or was you only just come on and first start playing?
I got it last night and just tried, you know, finalising the, or trying to put the build together, but
yeah.
This is my proper real good go with it.
What kind of build are you running with?
I've got a few options. I'm running Spotter at the moment, but
yeah,
I've also got Reckless.
Or Berserk, or...
Yeah, both.
Yeah, I think... Berserk, what if you can afford to run it and you're used to running it? It's like the damage it kicks out is so fucking good, it's just silly not
crazy.
To. If you can get, once you're used to playing with it, it takes a bit of getting used to because it is a lot more special. You got to be a lot more careful with it, but it's so goddamn good.
You have, got you?
Oh shit, what is on me? An agent needs assistance. Die outside. I don't know what the hell is on me. Something outside, I think. It's behind me. Now detecting contaminated gear.
And mark spotted.
Back to wreck, it just keeps popping constantly.
So when Carl handed it to me, my wife was sleeping about 5 feet away, so I couldn't go as crazy as I wanted to. I was like, yeah, yes, thank you.
That's amazing. Love it. Oh dear.
I think Carl was like, oh, I've got a surprise for you. I was like, ooh.
Nice.
I thought he was going to go, here's the sweet dreams.
Oh, that would have been harsh. Drop an exotic and it's not Eagle Bearer. Oh, that's hilarious, but really harsh. Kind of want to do that to someone now, just for comedy value, anyway. I'm not going to lie.
Downstairs. Ah, he's downstairs.
He's done it.
Landmark.
Yeah, me too.
Where'd that boss at this time? Just die.
Just next to me.
Alright, I just want to know what pile to check.
Yeah, tell me about it. I'm probably going to stop it after extraction anyway, so I can sort through what we got and get ready as it's.
Yeah, it's probably a good idea. Probably a good idea.
Bloody hell, this has popped as well now.
Oh, Jesus.
Crafting mats back up quite well. As well. It's new materials I'm doing this. Pretty well.
Landmark spotted.
Oh, I maxed out proficiency caches as well.
Oh yeah, it'll start dropping them on the ground.
10 out of 10 on that. I normally leave when it gets to about 10 seconds or so, because I can't, it takes 10 seconds to cut anyway, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Hilo is headed back.
You gotta go pick up all the stuff on the ground still.
My mailbox is full already anyway. It's only 30 items in the mailbox, isn't it? We've done a free extraction, so...
Yeah, you may not be able to extract, old man. You might want to check that.
Yeah, check your mailbox, get shit from your mailbox, delete it, and then go back in. Mailbox. Good call. Right, let's see what crap I've got.
You still looking for a high health mask piece, old man? Or did you find one? Okay. I'll look. I haven't looked yet. I just was curious if you were still looking or if you found it.
And anyone else after anything in particular, or...?
No, not really. Just anything, God rule.
You want a nice chest piece? Give me an inspect. Come on. Just have a little look. Oh, look, my chest piece. For Berserk.
I still need a chest and backpack for Berserk.
I've not got God Roll chest piece, but I have had a... Yeah. Yeah, but because I'm in a spotter. Because I'm in a spotter, that's what I want that. I've got, if anyone's wanting to build a Berserk thing together, I've got one that's dropped. It's just a random chest piece, but it's got 38.8k health, if anyone wants that, just to reroll.
No, I'm good. I've got a 50-something sitting in storage waiting for a good use.
Nice. When it dropped, I was like, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Yeah, so nice.
Yeah, 54k, that's what it was.
Yeah, I managed to get a bolster that's like, I think it's 41 points off max roll. I've got like 44,959. Alright, so that's one item out of all that 30 that was useful, and that's it. And that was a mod. On both. Both on the same mod. Oh. I've not seen them both on the same mod before. Mm.